Congratulations to Agnes Enright for winning the best.